That was 1500.
My God.
Remember to bring him here.
You have fun there, Daniel?
Yeah.
So, Hayden, if you land it on me, you hit fun.
What's up?
You can hit.
You're cutting out.
I did not hear. Nice, sir.
I was saying if you land your AoE move in the middle, you can hit both groups of minions.
I see.
It's something people usually ignore, but it's really helpful.
Yeah, clear faster.
No!
Why is he in meditation?
Hello?
That's what you get for buying meditation. Nothing. Oh.
Are you?
Good clean up.
God damn it, every time.
Yeah, I was wondering what those big flowers were.
The moth?
Yeah.
They need to be lampposts.
You need to constantly run into it. Is your cat on the right? Invisible?
Alt's ready.
That's
Does anyone have any good stuns I can combo off of besides the init?
I have a knockup. Hayden's stun.
Yeah, I said that one though.
Oh, Michael. He has
Michael has a stun?
He's a stun with and then he goes into a knockup.
Oh, okay.
It's just when I did it Neath feeds last time.
Nox is inside a circuit.
Kinky.
I know.
That's a nasty combo.
Damn it.
Oh.
back here.
Kid on right.
Enemy. Don't mind if I do. 100-0 that guy by myself.
Watch out behind you.
I shouldn't have beads.
No. No, Nox is gonna get you.
Yep.
Out left. Yeah, you're getting that.
Damn it.
Nice hit.
Nice.
She was the fuck the moment she did the backflip.
Yeah. Plus the fact that we saw Sir Cat and Nox over there let us counter.
I was just too far away, I couldn't get over there to heal him.
Yeah, I was waiting until Nox's thing went down. Now we'll do it.
Pestilence to cancel out emergency. Well, it doesn't look like she's doing much.
Contagion's probably better. Don't get pestilence, get contagion. Because endgame, you're going against three physicals and just one Nox, basically.
Well, I've already got Breastplate of Valor, so get on that for it.
So? You can turn the Pestilence item into any of the others, and it's... Nice.
Get this minute siege.
So this is going okay.
As long as you say it in that, Michael.
What?
Because you would have jinxed us if you said that.
I mean, I've only literally just healed this match stuff. I can't say anything.
That child bitch.
That little fucking child bitch.
Oh, the wall blocked my shot. Jeez,
oh,
nice.
Should have got that sun, she was dead.
Yeah,
that was a bad spot for me to sit my ult. Because I was just in the middle of Yumoja's fucking waterfall bullshit. Taking those damages.
Oh, damn it.
There we go.
That was 800.
Just casual cuckoo damage.
That was 1500.
I got fucked.
Yeah.
It's the last time I do that. Sir, can't put me in a bench.
Damn it, she goes further than me.
I tried to use it in the rest of my badges. Whoops.
You ready, Daniel? Glad we have the same target.
Same what?
Said I'm glad we have the same target.
Oh yeah. Easy one.
Start calling them out then.
Too much for?
I'm sorry.
You should, Aiden.
Okay, on left.
I didn't mean to do that. Fuck.
You ready, Daniel?
That was great. Just here, disappear.
Right?
Oh no.
Oh, that was so good.
No!
Damn it, I should have waited 1 second.
Breath. Ah. One plus polyproc hit took me to like 10%.
I blinked at AMC and my fucking 2 was on cooldown, so I was just standing there.
Hit by your tomatoes.
Right?
I want to laser someone.
I want to get another kill, so I'm godlike.
Well, come back to me, Daniel. Get ready.
Oh. That was creepy, Hornet.
No. I got fucking crippled and knocked. Oh well.
I lasered him.
I tried.
Yeah. I tried.